The minimum distance between parallel butt walls shall be 20 mm or 3 times the wall thickness of the joint, whichever is greater. The minimum distance between two butt walls should be minimum 20 mm or 3 times the wall thickness of the joint, whichever is greater. But here it is just 10 mm it's there. Or this location, elbow location, this elbow location. This is the elbow, this is the fixed handrail, top mounted handrail.